Hi guys and welcome on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy Tab A9 and A9 Plus. So here is my A9 Plus, here is the box, and to take a screenshot we have three ways. The first one, just press together power button and volume down like this. And here is the screenshot. It is very easy. Let's do it again. Power button and volume down. And we have a screenshot. Okay, the second way for that, just go to settings and now go down. And we have here advanced features. And here tap on motions and gestures. And you need to have palm swipe to capture enabled. Now it's enabled. And to take a screenshot, you need to use your hand and swipe over the screen. So just touch the screen and swipe like this. And here is my screenshot. Let's do it again. Touch the screen and swipe. Okay, and here is the screenshot. Now, the third way for that, just go to the top bar and swipe again. Go to the right. And tap on the plus sign, and here in the top we have take screenshot. Just push it long on this icon and move it here like this, and tap done. Okay, and now to take a screenshot, go to the top, swipe, and go to take screenshot, and tap on this icon, and here is the screenshot. So let's do it again. Swipe to the right and tap on take screenshot. Okay, now if we go again to this button, and if I will push it long on this, here we have some features. You can enable or disable for palm swipe to capture. Also, you can disable show toolbar after capturing. Delete the screenshot after sharing, or the high status and navigation bars for the screenshot, and choose the format between JPG and PNG. Okay, then just press done, and that's all. And the last one that I want to show you is how to take a long screenshot. For that, I will go on a web page. Okay, let's open for example Wikipedia. And to take a long screenshot, again, press the power button and volume down. And here, just tap on this button, like this. Okay. And here is the screenshot. And now it's over. And let's go to the screenshot. Open it with gallery, and here there is. So now I have a long screenshot. All the screenshots you can find it in the gallery, and you can use it wherever you want. Okay, so this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.